Yo,
y'all trying to roll with me to the store? I gotta hold down the city. I gotta let you know where I come from. I gotta hold down the city. I come from the school of the slot, we're getting the slick. Yo, so. Wipe my mouth on my. I'm going outside like this, I don't care. But yo, so. I might be doing this out of impulse, but I think I want braids. So I'm growing my hair out now. Let's see how long I can stick with it, because my hair is like, I tried to grow it out before. Like, I don't have bad hair. It's just, when it gets long, it's annoying. Like, it's super thick. It's, I don't know. Y'all will see if I grow it, when I grow it out, you'll see how it looks. I just look crazy. I'm going to, well, I'm gonna go and get like comic books and like pretty much kind of fill in the spaces on this wall. Well, I'm gonna read them first, of course. I'm gonna read the comic books. And I'm gonna fill in the spaces with my favorite comic book characters, which are the Hulk and the Flash and Spider-Man. They can be anybody. I don't want to hear it. So, y'all, let's roll. Dre, Snoop, I'm in the West Coast mood. Matter of fact, DJ Quick.
All right. Now everybody wants to know the truth about a brother named Quick. I come from the school of the slow wicked and the slick. A lot of people already know exactly where I stack, 'cause it's the home of the dragons and the crack. Yeah, that's the name of my hometown. I'm going down in the town where my name is all around. The suckers just be having a fit, and that's a pity, but I ain't doing nothing but. See my lyrics, I'm doubling up and proving the suckers that I can throw. I'm passing a natural 10 or 4 or 6 or 8 before I go. Yes, I'm definitely freestyling, all the while still profiling. Never tricks the DJ Quick that steals the show. So, yeah, that's how I'm living. I do as I please, you see. A younger brother, that's up for reality. 'Cause everybody knows you have to be stomping if you're born and raised in Compton.
Let's see what they got in here. See if they got anything for me in here.
Hey,
oh, sweet. They got Elvis. Oh, man. They got the Parliament. Nothing but a dog in me. Oh, this is fire. This is fire. Kayla would dig this if she know anything about funk. I might have to get this for my mom. My mom, that might be her early birthday present. Other than the Parliament, I don't know any, other than Parliament and the Beatles, I don't know anybody else. I am right now in comic book heaven. Don't mess with Fantastic Four at all. Hey, it's Lash. Hey. Here we go. Ground Zero. Oh. Oh, that one. I read that one already. World War Hulk. Okay, their selection on the Hulk is kind of whack, so I might have to go with something else. I'm just here for the artwork, really. But I do want to read it before I tear it up. Yo, so I think I'm just gonna go with these two right here. So this is Dark Knight Returns. This is when Batman fights Superman. And then I just got a Hulk so I can put Hulk pictures on my wall.
And just like that, we out. It is hot. I would rather it be hot. Is anybody else out there like me? I would rather it be hot any day than it be cold. I would take that all day long. But anyways, I got Dark Knight Returns, which is what Batman vs. Superman movie was based on, and the movie was terrible. So I wanted to read this and get the real scoop. I hate Batman, but that's gonna be a good storyline, I already know it. Then my guy, my spirit animal, the Hulk. I really got this for the artwork because I know pretty much every story about the Hulk, but I'll read it anyway. I probably already know what's gonna happen, but I got this just for the artwork. So yeah, those two, grab some food, hit the gym. It's lit, let's eat. Yo. So, sitting here reading the comics. I'm probably just gonna read them first. I was just gonna start putting the Hulk one up on the wall. But this Batman was pretty good. So I'm just gonna read it first. Why waste good literature? I'm gonna read them both and then I'll put them on the wall. I was gonna put them on the wall and show y'all in this video, but this Batman was pretty good, and I hate Batman, but this one's pretty good so far, so I'm suspecting that Hulk one's pretty good, so I will, y'all will see when I put it up on a wall. I'll make a video of me putting it up on a wall. I'm trying to make it more cool in here, you know, I don't know, I'm just trying to be artsy-fartsy, but check y'all tomorrow. My life, I plan not to be on this corner. I still wanna see California, but this is my world.